It's a love fest here on the Rhode Show this morning. Happening here, a great summer tradition is coming back to McCoy. It is the 34th annual Armed Services Night, and that is being held at Pawtucket's McCoy Stadium this Thursday night. And if you want to check it out, we can say you'll be glad you did. Joining us this morning to talk about the festivities happening at the field tomorrow night is the one and only Al Cerrone of Cerrone Chevrolet Buick and GMC Truck. Good morning.
Good morning, Will.
It's great. It's a love fest here today.
Oh, it sure is. Again, all my old friends here, the Cardies, are so kind, giving me those nice comments. They never say that to me when I'm not on the camera.
Well, you know, when the lights on, everybody, we all love each other. Tell us about the big night that's going to be happening.
Well, it's tomorrow night, mm-hmm. Thursday night, and the game starts at 7 o'clock. But the on-field festivities start at 6, and they include the color guard. You know, the marching bands. There's a tremendous cannon salute, sort of like a 21-gun salute, but done by howitzers. So bring your earplugs if you're there for that one. And they're giving away free camo towels.
Nice.
Yeah, I think for the first 3,000 people that get there, and Rhode Island's own Jeffrey Osborne.
Great.
Flying in from the West Coast to sing God Bless America.
That's fantastic. And for you, you have been one of the great supporters of the military. You would support the air show every year when the air show would come. You are a great supporter of this and so many other events that happen throughout Rhode Island and every place else. Why is it important to you to support such great events like this?
Well, I got to tell you, I think when you say veterans, Will, you just say it all. You know, I get goosebumps when I talk mm-hmm. about it. They do so much that we know, but so much that we don't know. And this is just a night where folks like Cerrone Chevy and Channel 12, mm-hmm. you guys are gracious sponsors, and the Pawtucket Red Sox can roll out the red carpet for the veterans and their families mm-hmm. and just enjoy the night on us. And that's what makes, it's my way of saying, our way of saying thank you.
Right, for you as one of the great supporters of this event, it has to be rewarding for you to be able to go to an event like this and see so many of the men and women of the armed services there with their families enjoying such a great event.
It sure is. And you know, they look at you and they say it all with their eyes and their kids and their families. They don't actually have to say anything. You can just feel it. And it's much appreciated what they do.
Some of the other big things that are going on throughout the night, can you tell us about that?
Well, the kind of neat tribute that the Pawtucket Red Sox players get to do is they get to play in camouflage uniforms.
Yeah.
And I just thought that was the coolest idea that was the brainchild, I think, of the Pawtucket Red Sox.
Right.
And when you see them playing in their camos, you know, what a tribute it is to
right.
the veterans.
And it brings everything full circle, also having Jeffrey Osborne there singing at this event, and him gracious enough to come in to sing as well.
It is. Think about that. I mean, he lives in California, I believe, and he's flying in. He said, Al, I will fly in and sing God Bless America for that event.
And one of the other great things we talk about all the time is what a great place McCoy Stadium is and what a treasure it is to have here in the state, too.
Oh, it sure is. Right in there in Pawtucket. It's right down the street from me. I've been there so many times. And I've been with the Paw Sox for so many years
right.
doing just different charity events. You know, they are, we'd be remiss not to mention how good the Pawtucket Red Sox
Absolutely.
Are to the community.
Absolutely. And you as well. Thank you so much for coming in. And if you want to check out Armed Services Night at McCoy Stadium tomorrow night and get more details, as always, you can go to WPRI.com/theroadshow.